Well, we have a scam alert to tell you about. Mount Pleasant police say people are getting calls saying a family member is in jail, and they will ask you to purchase iTunes cards as payments to get those people out of jail. We told you about a scam like this last week in Dorchester County that cost one woman thousands of dollars. Police say to check out the claim first, or you can call police and have them look into it before you give any money.